Hello, guys. It's me again. Now, today we'll be teaching you guys on how to draw a Western Wobegon shark. Alright, so let's begin. And we'll do that. Do this, we'll do that, we'll do this. We'll be doing the eye. And the gills. Doing the marking. All right. We'll be adding the markings. Do this. All right, once we're done, we're going to sign it right here. Right there. And we're done. So, guys, that's it. I taught you guys on how to draw a Western Wobegon shark. Well, I really hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.